So guys, now I'm going to give you the review of the all new Tata Nexon AMT version. So this was just launched a few days ago. So it comes with the new automated manual transmission that we call the AMT, and it gets the all new this Etna orange color for the year 2018. So I have already done the review of the Tata Nexon. So you can check that review by clicking on the link at the top of your screen. So these are the projector headlamps with LED DRL strip. We get these chrome inserts over here. And this is the Tata grill in piano black finish. And this is the fog light with chrome surrounds. So we get grayish finish over here. So the front skid plate is black in color. So guys, we get these 16 inch diamond cut alloy wheels with a dual paint that is black and silver, and we get this dual tone orange and gray finish paint. So it looks very cool. So these are the roof rails, and this is the shark fin antenna, and these are the ORBM with the integrated turn indicators. So guys, these are the rear LED tail lights. So this is the XZA plus top model badging, and this is the rear finish on the boot. This is the Nexon badging, and this is the rear fog lamp, and this is the rear parking sensor. This is the rear fog light. And guys, this is the rear camera over here. So guys, this is the rear wiper and defogger with the integrated spoiler over here. So guys, we get 350 liters of boot space over here. This is the toolkit. And guys, this is the rear parcel shelf. So guys, this is the rear passenger side door. We get this black and beige finish over here with some brushed aluminium finish. And guys, these are the rear seats over here. We get two adjustable headrests. This is the finish. And guys, this is the center armrest with two glass holders. And guys, this is the rear AC with controls. So we can change the speed of the fan if we want. And guys, these are the rear speakers. Now let's open the front driver side door. So we get the same black and beige finish over here with some brushed aluminium inserts. And these are the switch gears. So this is the electrically adjustable ORBM. So guys, these are the front seats. We get height adjuster over here. And this is the dashboard. So guys, this is the armrest with available storage over here. And we get this premium sliding feature which we see in Jaguar and Land Rovers. We get two glass holders over here. And this is the manual handbrake. And this is the drive mode select over here. We get city, eco and sport mode. So guys, this is the new 6-speed AMT transmission we get with the piano black finish over here. And guys, this is the key of the car. So we get a 12 volt socket over here and a USB and aux port over here. And guys, this is the automatic climate control AC. So guys, this is the 6.5 inch infotainment screen we get over here. Phone, so we can connect our phone over here. So guys, this is the finish over here. At the top we get black finish and silver finish over here, and the glove box can be opened from here, and we get a cool glove box with the light over here. So guys, this is the driver side sunshade, and this is the reading light, and this is the IRVM
sun visor.
And guys, this is the passenger side sunshade with vanity mirror. And guys, this is the three spoke steering wheel. We get audio control and volume switches over here, and this is the audio control switches over here. Guys, this is the area for voice control, and guys, this is the instrument cluster. We get tachometer, speedometer, and at the center we get this MID display, which shows the gear select, trip meter, and distance to empty, and petrol usage. So we can set the time over here. And guys, we get this push engine start stop push button, and these are the pedals. These are the AC vents. And guys, this is the horn. Guys, this is the diesel engine. It produces 85 PS of power and 140 Newton meter of torque. So guys, this was my review of the all new Tata Nexon AMT version. So I hope that you like the video, and if you do give it a like, and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and bye bye. So this orange, Etna orange color, truly looks very cool in person. So check it out. So guys, I would like to thank Motor Sales for letting me feature this car for you guys. So I have left the number of the salesperson in the description. So if you are in Lucknow and you wanted to buy Tata Nexon, you can contact them. Thanks. Thank you guys.